as we get ready to, perhaps, Tim, a different perspective. Tim Salmon is going to just lead us into what a BP is like. It doesn't matter which month, a lot of young players. So what should they be working on at this point?
Well, I think what they need to be working on is the fact that it's a mental game up here. I mean, in the minor leagues, you might get one, two, maybe three pitches in at bat to do some damage on. In the big leagues, you're facing great pitching every night. So that means that for the most part, you're only going to get maybe one opportunity, one pitch. So you got to be dialed in and ready for it. And I think what you're seeing in these guys right now taking batting practice, hopefully they're starting to recognize that, hey, there might be some physical adjustments you have to make. You know, in the minor leagues, you can get away with some high leg kicks, some things like that. Hey, maybe you have to lower that a little bit. You have to do some things to make the adjustments, much like Shohei Ohtani did early in the year. You got to simplify things, keep your head from moving, just because of the fact that in the big leagues, it's not the minor leagues. You're facing guys that are elite pitchers day in and day out.
Let's talk about consistency and which approach is ideal to carry into the game.
You know, for me, you know, it goes against the wisdom of today where everything's launch angle. But for me, it was keeping things simple, trying to stay up the middle part of the field. My goal was to try to hit ground balls up the middle. Now, that was because I didn't have to worry about a launch angle.
Wait,
I naturally
Salmon try to hit what?
Ground balls.
Really?
But, you know, I think home run hitters, for the most part, will tell you they didn't have a problem launching the ball. It was always a matter of, hey, sometimes we get under the ball too much and hit too many pop-ups or fly balls. So making that over adjustment, just trying to hit the top half of the ball and create backspin is what our generation was taught. Not launch angle, not trying to get on the same plane as the pitch. It was really more about staying centered and letting the ball travel and then coming down on it and trying to get backspin. So a little bit different philosophy, at least terminology-wise for sure. Maybe they're still doing the same things, but I'm just not in the box with these guys today hitting it like they are. So